Guys, welcome to my channel, Spiritual Advisor. Y'all hit that like button. I'm gonna say something right quick, you know what I'm saying? Because it kind of scares me, but y'all should know better. Okay, so listen, y'all know the other day, I ain't saying nothing about it, but I was riding, I had my folks in the car. Somebody, this dude tried to sideswipe me. Mind you, he don't got no tags or nothing. Like, I can't get nothing. Like, if he hit me, I literally got to follow his ass until whatever happens, you know what I'm saying? And so he damn near tried to sideswipe me, got over and just bowed off, you know what I'm saying? I don't take that serious. Something about to happen to you, baby. You know what I'm saying? Something about to happen to you. I don't know what, but it is. It seems like everybody who mess with me, they end up hurt. You know what I'm saying? Seriously. And it's kind of scary. Because, like, I be trying to warn people. Like, literally, leave me alone. I don't bother nobody. I don't do nothing. I just take on my being, do what I got to do, take on my family, and move the hell on. So, the maintenance man over here, mind you, I've been telling y'all about the maintenance man, right? And this other dude, you know, the Africans, they be fucking with me. So, this is one particular African. He's like a younger African. So he like he about 20 or whatever. He got his folks in the car with him. So they pulling out, and so they put their blinkers on. Fuck with me, right? So I go around and I had words with him. So he didn't say shit. He rolled his window up. So I just went on about my business. So yesterday, the maintenance man who I'm talking about be riding around with the one head like him and the African. They who didn't put my phone on charge because I did. Him and the African had hit each other. I'm talking about so to the point where it was bad, y'all. Hit him and it was bad. Do you hear me? It was bad. Total his car. You know what I'm saying? And that goes back to what I'm saying. It's like God do not like ugly. Hold on, let me see my phone, y'all. Yeah, so God do not like ugly. God don't like ugly, and God do not play about his chosen family. You know, his chosen one. So that's that. And I want to say, yeah, and I'm done with that. But I'm telling you, something bad finna happen. And that dude who tried to sideswipe me, definitely getting. Watch yourself, you know what I'm saying? Watch yourself. And then I sent you again at the light, so that means you gang stalking me. Okay? And then I want to say in the comments, there's a lot of trolls in the comments, and I noticed it. So, y'all, I'm not going to really be coming back to y'all comments because it's a lot of trolls, and I ain't, you know what I'm saying? I'm just going to keep it cordial, and we'll just do it like this. So, if somebody come in, and if I write it down, and I speak on it, that's going to be what it be. If I don't speak on certain things, y'all, and I don't interact with y'all, that's because of that, okay? And, yeah, somebody said something about Claritin or something for my, you know, allergies and stuff, but Claritin doesn't work for me. So whoever said that, but I appreciate that, but it doesn't work for me. But I got some antibiotics. I'm taking my antibiotics, and I'm... you know, I got all my little stuff, you know, for my asthma and stuff. So I'm getting better. I'm straight. I'm cool. Okay. So, but yeah, I do appreciate that. You know, so I appreciate all the insight that y'all give me, and it be helpful and useful. But you know, I can't use currency. Well, I can, but it doesn't do anything for me. And I have that what you call this stuff, Flonase. I use that. The doctor preferred that to me. So referred that to me. So that's what I'm using. So yeah. So we finna let's see. I had went in my cards and tried to get some different cards to use. And y'all know with these cards, I don't really like really too much using them. I will, but you know, it'd be deeper meanings, and I don't really know the deeper meanings as of yet. And I do, like, I don't trust people, and like I did want to get like somebody like a teacher, somebody who knows, you know, who what is it? What you call them when they help you with your cards when they try to, you know what I'm saying? Like these kind of cards, these old cards, like when they help, when they tell you what I want the deeper meaning for the cards. Sometimes I don't be knowing the deeper meaning, so if I could find somebody that could train me, but I don't trust people, so it's like I learn on my own, and which is gonna be probably slow, but that don't mean that I still get messages, you know what I'm saying? Just. So, let me see what comes out, y'all. Somebody doing some mirror magic. Oh, shoot. And so, y'all, yesterday I ain't do number one reading today because I really want fitting. Just want fitting like it. So, today I'm back on, y'all. I'm back on. Somebody doing some mirror magic and this shit is not working. Whoever doing mirror magic, it's not working. I'm just saying, though. Y'all still doing magic. Y'all don't get tired of this shit. Yep, doing mirror magic on the full moon. Some witches here. Some witches. Yep, it's over. Okay, so look. Let's get these cards. I'm going to use these cards and I'm going to use those cards. I'm going to face it this way, y'all, because y'all don't need to see me. Okay, let's see. Somebody bright with long hair is here. Okay, let's see, y'all. Let's see. No, I'm trying to see what. I'm going to use this dick. I said dick. I didn't say dick. I said I'm going to use this dick, okay? Y'all so crazy. Y'all in the comments talking about, you so funny, sound like you saying dick. Now I'm saying dick. I don't have no room for nothing, y'all. Then it's so hard trying to find houses and stuff nowadays. It's just like, ugh. Okay. You're really not easy here. Okay, let's see what's going on. What's going on? I had ordered some cards, y'all. I'm thinking about sending cards out. It's a hitman here. You got a court case coming up. So whoever this hitman was to you, they're supposed to sacrifice you, whether they will sacrifice you to be in the Hollywood music industry or whatever, they has got a court case coming up. So I'm finna come out about that. They ain't no sister trying to fight it. Okay, let's see. Let's see, what's the message? Whatever comes out is what y'all need to know. Blackout. And it just fell. It just fell something about a blackout. I'm getting like, if you were being gang stalked, and okay, I'm gonna tell you my situation first, okay? So with the blackout, like my whole, you know, like the lights that I be on the street when you being gang stalked, they knock your lights out. So it's like around my house ain't no lights. You know what I'm saying? It might be one light, but the other light's not on. And then like the street lights that's on the inside of the apartment, they went off one time. So it was pitch black, and then I ain't have no lights. You know how lights be on apartments, the little light bulbs. Everything was out. So when they do this, if you have experienced this because they're trying to do something, attack you. You know what I'm saying? They wanted to be a blackout so nobody see. So yeah, this is what that is. Okay, but I mean everybody got. And I'm also seeing a fight. It was a fight, and somebody blacked out. I'm seeing it too. Okay, let's see what else. Didn't I just say that? Break in. Okay. This could happen before to somebody. When the lights go out like this, their mind was out for 3 days. Y'all, if y'all look back on my videos, I said something about it. And I even did a video and I showed y'all where everything was dark. And I had walked to the store. You know what I'm saying? That's just how much of faith I got in the Lord. Like, I don't worry about nobody doing it to me. Of course, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying I'm hard. It may not have been the smartest thing, but shit, I had to go to the store and I didn't have a car at that time. So, and all the lights was out. But yeah, somebody's trying to break into somebody's house or something, or some lights going out. And they, because you know, me being gang stalked, like when I first moved here, the first day I was here, the lights went out. Then after that, they started doing it. Then I had to go to the breaker and all. Yeah, but I'm not the only one that's experiencing it. Yeah, did I speak to that? You know what you did. So if you broke into somebody's house, look. Yeah, you. So whoever I'm talking to, it's a distraction. Don't fall for it. Okay, so if somebody come to your house, don't let them in. Don't even out. It's a distraction. Don't fall for it. They trying to plot. I'm here to plot to. Oh shit! Look at that. Y'all see how the car? Look, neighbor, get out. Some money. Somebody got paid some money to break in your house. Your neighbor. So your neighbor was supposed to break into your house. Get out. Wow. It's crazy. Yeah, you know what you did. So did somebody neighbor do this for him? I'm seeing like your neighbor going in your house, like the locksmith. I'm hearing locksmith or the maintenance man. Why do is the maintenance man going to somebody's house and chosen, fucking with chosen people? I'm telling you, leave us alone. Leave us alone. Please. Your neighbor got paid. It's over though. It's over. It's over. It's over for messing with chosen people. trying to break it. Don't, please don't. Because y'all ain't nothing but some shit stars. You see that? Y'all some shit stars. And let me find out y'all trying to do this to a psychic investigator, or this is what y'all plan to do. It's not going to work. Okay? It's not going to work. When I say it ain't gonna work, your ass gonna be public humiliated. Sirens, okay? So if you hear sirens before this reading or after this reading or during this reading, you gonna know this message for you. And when I see sirens, I'm also seeing like a lot of neighbors, like the police, they gonna get arrested. Somebody gonna get arrested or get put out. I'm also saying, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, damn. Is somebody neighbor hiding? Ooh, is they hiding the murder? Or this is what they supposed to do to you and they hiding that they tried to do this to you? Oh my gosh. Yeah, because we got break in, we got neighbor, and we got you know what you did, and we got hiding the murder. Or somebody just simply hiding the murder. Then we got training day. Okay, a little criminal activity going on. Kidnapped. Yeah, they tried to kidnap you. This don't even supposed to be in this deck. Kidnapped. That was the plan. It ain't gonna work. Okay. Mission fail. Listen to your intuition, because it's a reverse, so you ain't listen to your intuition. Don't come for one of us. I'm telling you, don't come for one of us. There's a lot of criminal activity here in somebody's neighborhood, okay? Training today. Y'all remember training today when the man he was training the boy and he was really the bad. Okay, so on training today, I'm trying to remember. So the white police officer, right, working with the black police officer, Denzel Washington, right? And Denzel Washington was like a crooked cop. It was like a matter of fact, in their community, it was like a criminal activity. So he was a crooked cop, right? And then the one he was training, he was upright. He wasn't with all this shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting like, this how this is. Like, you not with this shit. Or somebody came in and it's like they wanted you to be this certain type of way. Or it's like, they wanted you to be a certain type of way and you weren't like that. And you came in, you shit down. You know what I'm saying? Or you came in, you already corrupt activity. You cease. We're going to put that shit to a halt. Or something like that is what I'm getting. Y'all remember that movie Train Today? Y'all go look at it if you have to. Okay, you might get a better understanding of a situation. Okay, but I'm getting like in the community, this community is corrupt and the police officers are just as corrupt. So that's what I'm getting. You know what I'm saying? We're trying today, Denzel Washington were corrupt, right? And you know, a lot of his friends were police officers and they were corrupt. So I'm getting like in your community, in your neighborhood, it's a lot of criminal activity and it's very corrupt. Trying today. Okay, and whoever this is, you know what you did. It's like a lot of money here. People getting paid to somebody hiding the murder. Damn, teacher. What the fuck is going on with this teacher? I keep getting a message about a teacher. Okay, so in your neighborhood could be a teacher that came up dead, you know what I'm saying? Somebody trying to hide the murder. I don't know. I'm kind of getting that the person who y'all think did it ain't the person who actually did it. Woo! I don't know. Oh, I could be wrong. So we have prostitute here. So it's a lot of prostitute going on shit in the community. Somebody could have murdered a prostitute, I'm getting. What the fuck? You could be from New York. I got New York here. Okay, so whoever you are, whoever I'm talking to, if this is going on in your neighborhood, it says you have attitude and you stand up and you speak out for your, you know, your community, yourself, and others, okay? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, okay, maybe you have spiritual gifts, but we did see psych investigator. Okay, so, yeah, spiritual gifts, psych investigator, whoever you are, okay? For some of you all, this is the case. For some of you all, you may not be it's like the investigator or a tarot card reader, or you just might have spiritual gifts. You see what I'm saying? Good insight. So a lot of you all this like being gang stalked and shit. Y'all don't, all this shit going on your property. Property management is going on your property. And nobody's doing anything about it. Yeah, then we got ringing of the feet. This happened to me, y'all, when I first started going through my journey. Ringing of the feet, spiritual test. It's a spiritual test. I didn't know what it was. I damn near got scared. I was like, I got to go to the hospital. I jumped at the car because I'm like, what the fuck? But that was like a spiritual test. Then you got to go through this spiritual test so you can get these spiritual gifts, okay? God got to see if you're worthy of these gifts. You know what I'm saying? What you going to do with it? So that's that. So the reason why a lot of y'all being gassed out from this shit is going on in your community because you have spiritual gifts, whether you know it or not. I was going through it. I didn't know. Well, you know, I knew I kind of was tapped in, but I just didn't know. You know, ever since I was 15, I used to go through this shit, but I didn't know that, you know, I used to go pick up energy. I ain't gonna lie, because I used to stay in my room. And by me staying in my room, my daddy took the hinges off the door, right? So, but like, I'm just getting like spiritual gifts. Like, this is happening to you because you know too much. You know what I'm saying? You know too much. The devil already know who you was, right? He already know what it was, what you was. He already knew. Maybe you didn't know. But this is why this is going on, okay? This is why you're experiencing these burning of the feet. This is why you're experiencing ringing of the ears. It was a spiritual test that you're going through. I'm hearing like a lot of gossip about you in your community or some shit. Maybe I'm hearing a witch, or they said you was a witch, something about a witch, okay, it's not true. I'm getting Illuminati, I'm getting like you, your purpose is to bring down the Illuminati, whatever this shit is, something like that. That's somebody's purpose, you're supposed to be bringing this shit down. I don't know, whatever that's going on in your community, look, Fox 13, I'm hearing mandate, a lot of, like, it's a lot of shit going on in your community, like drug addicts on the street, like all this shit. They probably be trying to do something about this homeless shit. You know what I'm saying? You just passing by. Then I'm just saying, like, I'm hearing 33-degree Mason. So, look, and I'm hearing third-degree Mason. So, I don't know if they're going to help in this matter, whatever this is going on in your community. I'm getting, like, they're going to help. Then we got sex video on the bottom of the deck. So, yeah, so I'm getting like, you were spied, you been watched, you been spied on. Something about a sex video is here, and I'm not surprised. I've been through all that. Okay, I'm hearing revenge porn, okay? Revenge porn. Okay, so Fox 13, something going to be on the news, or your community is about to be on the news. I'm getting like bashing, like other states and shit is laughing at it's your city, it's your community. It's crazy. Because I'm getting, like, a lot of diseases and shit. Like, I'm telling you, like, a lot of addictions, a lot of homeless people on the street, a lot of mandate for health, you know what I'm saying? Health department type shit. Ooh-wee. Okay, yeah, I'm not. Hermit sister, all this shit is going on. Yep. It's going to be a mandate. The answer is yes, okay? Human sex trafficking. We got human sex trafficking here. So all this is going on in your neighborhood. You got, that's why all these other cities and shit laughing at this community or these communities. Because look, we got a lot of human sex trafficking. We got a lot of bad health. We got a lot of you know, people with diseases and shit spreading and shit, covens and shit going down. I'm hearing sex videos, hiding murders, all this shit. Property manager in on you being watched. Like, yeah, higher ups. The higher ups doing this shit. People with money, you know what I'm saying? They think they untouchable and think they can't be stopped, but you can be. You know what I'm saying? You can't, even though you may not be getting your hand dirty, you sending folks out. Folks snitching, you hear me? Folks snitching now. Folks is snitching, baby. So y'all need to get y'all shit together, because, man, yeah, and give it back. Whatever you need to give back, I don't know who I'm talking to, but get that shit back, because this shit's only going to get worse. So no, you ain't trying to give it back. Okay, so somebody stole some money from you or something, or whatever. They not, somebody finna steal somebody's money. Yeah, okay, so we got, yeah, a lot of criminal activity going on. Some money, and then we have the answer is no, somebody ain't gonna give it back. Somebody ain't gonna get the money back. Or they don't want to give it back. That's what I'm getting. Yeah, they do anything for clout. Somebody will high, because I got high. Y'all know my niece made this car, so I just kept it because it looked like the high, like somebody getting high. So somebody could be high, drug over. Look, I'm hearing drug overdose. So high, and then we have some drug addiction. So this was going on in the community. But guess what? A lot of people finna go to jail. Even your family, for whatever these family secrets is, then we got killed, hiding a murder. Some of your family, somebody hiding a murder in your family. Killed, look. Yeah, you're gonna get caught. So whoever that was, they gonna get caught. You feel me? They gonna get caught. Okay, so this dead. But yeah, it's a lot of criminal activity going on here. And a lot of it is around and a lot of money. You know, like. So let's get a couple of these. With my little phone in, y'all. Okay, I see it. Cause you know, if I don't know the card, I'm gonna ooh, that hurt. I'm gonna look it up on the phone, okay? No shame in my game. Everybody know that the Empress. Okay, so then we got the Devil on the bottom. I'm here. I'm telling you, your community is very toxic, okay? Very, very toxic. A Tyrus could be going to jail. It's a lot. I'm seeing like Coven. This Hierophant giving me Coven energies. You know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck? I don't know. Okay, so the Empress. Okay, so what I'm getting is like, all this is happening to an Empress, whoever this Empress is in your community. All this criminal activity. All this toxic ass criminal activity. You know what I'm saying? And I'm getting like you very loving, caring, you know what I'm saying? Very kind. But I'm getting like it's all about to be over though. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be over soon with the Ten of Wands in reverse. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna be able to drop them burdens, put them, you know what I'm saying? Like it's gonna be okay. I'm hearing Spellcaster. Why am I hearing Spellcaster? The Page of Cups. Okay, we had a Queen of Swords. And it landed on top of the Empress. So who is this Queen of Swords here? Okay, so you know. You can look this up. Hold on. Somebody finna be stopped. Like the chariot in reverse is like no. To me, you know, yeah, and the Ace. Okay, so I'm getting like the chariot in reverse usually be like moving. You know, it could be talking about a car or some shit. Hold on, let's just look it up. I ain't finna keep. Well, I ain't looking shit up, cause my phone did. Okay. Damn, y'all, I got to be dead. Hold on. Let me put it on the charger. Okay, so yeah, all this is going on with a Empress right here in the community. There's a lot of criminal activity going on with this Empress here. Against this Empress is what I'm getting. Whoever this Queen of Swords is, I'm getting cutthroat energy. Or this Empress could be a Queen of Swords. You know what I'm saying? Cutting shit out, like slaying shit, like always 10 steps ahead of that community. You know what I'm saying? And then, but I'm getting like this. This is all about to be over. Like the burden, you can drop that. I even saved the World card, so it's about to be over. In the Page of Cups, somebody could want to apologize, but I'm definitely saying, I don't know. I'm getting like spell work vibes. Somebody doing heavy spell work or did heavy spell work outside. You know what I'm saying? In the cauldron, somebody used the cauldron, the witch y'all whipping up and shit. You know what I'm saying? But we finna look this up, dogs. I want to just look it up. So, y'all, hold on. Just be patient with me. Just be patient with me. My phone cutting on right now. We finna see what's going on. Okay, so the Queen of Swords. Okay. Yep, some money. I'm getting like a lot of money going on. A lot of money, y'all. Let me hear real before this phone cut off. Okay, let's see. So we know what the Empress is. Okay, so this is you, somebody who's loving, caring, kind. Who, I'm getting like I always 10 steps ahead of everybody. Because you do your research. You see that? You do your research, for sure, for sure. Then we got the Ten of Wands. Let's see. Ten of Wands. Reverse. Well, that man just said something about reptilians. Lord, have mercy. While we doing this reading, let me find out what there was. What the fuck? I'm getting Halloween too. I'm getting like something going on. Something gonna happen on Halloween. Oh, ten of wands. Okay, ten of wands reverse. To me, you know, ten of wands upright is like carrying a burden. You know what I'm saying? And ten of wands to me in reverse is like not carrying that burden. So I'm not really finna look that up. You know what I'm saying? It's like letting go of something. Like something's about to be over where you can drop the burden. You know what I'm saying? So let's see, page of cups. Okay, hold on. Let's see, y'all. Okay, so it's saying something about, like, I'm getting a lot of meanings, y'all. That's why I don't even, like, okay, but it's saying something about things are going to change, you know what I'm saying? Even if you don't see it, things are changing. That's what I'm getting from what this, you know what I'm saying, my spread. So things are changing. I'm also getting, like, conversation because it looked like these two people are conversating about something. So it looked like somebody got some help on the way. I'm even getting love, you know what I'm saying? Somebody going to help somebody in there with this criminal activity. If you being gang stalked in your community and you going through all this, right? I'm getting, like, page of cups is somebody that's going to come along and help you, you know what I'm saying? Could be a lover or something like that, or something about love here, but I'm definitely getting, like, help is on the way, or like, a meeting with this person or some shit like that, because something about to be over. And that's what I'm getting. Let's see. Communication, that's what I'm getting. Like, communication, you're about to get some type of communication that's going to help you. This is, and then also I'm getting, like, this person is going to communicate with you. It's like a safe and loving relationship. You know what I'm saying? Honest. Yeah, honest relationship. So, like, help is on the way, okay? So, and then let's clarify the queen right here. The queen of swords. So, this could be you being the queen of swords, or this could be someone else. Okay, this thing. Okay, but I'm also getting, like, cutting things out that no longer serve. You know what I'm saying? This could be this empress right here. Like, cutting things out that no longer serve. So, you know what I'm saying? If it's not serving me or my child, you know what I'm saying? I'm cutting it out. And I feel like this is what you have done. You know what I'm saying? Because somebody could have, like, said you was a drug addict right here. And it's like, and said you want to take care of your kids or some shit. Like, but clearly this woman is upright and she got her child in her hands and she loving on her child and her child smiling and look happy. So, how is that? How is that even possible? So, somebody could have said that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so that's what I'm getting. I ain't finna be doing all that looking up, y'all. It's really not, because it just take up too much time. So, yeah, this is what I'm getting from this week reading. So, I feel like help is on the way. So, that heavy burden that that baggage that you got on your back is about to be dropped. You can drop it, okay? And then, look, the Empress is upright. So, you got the Empress upright, loving, caring, kind, Queen of Swords, clearing anything out that's not serving her or her family. You know what I'm saying? Because, yeah, somebody could have said she was a drug addict right here. and tried to get you involved in hearing sex trap. Y'all see. And I just, you know, I just, whatever. Y'all just see. Because I don't know how you see somebody, like you see people get kids and shit. Y'all still want to sex trap. Like, y'all don't give a damn about these people and their kids. You would take these people away from their family. Like, y'all don't give a damn. Y'all killing, like, for money. Like, it's money is the root of all evil, for real. And I'm so serious. You know what I'm saying? Whenever I get a chance to get out of this fucking community, I'm getting out. You know what I'm saying? And then you need to get out too. But this shit is like crazy. But anyway, thank y'all for being here, and I hope it helped. Bye.